ब्लेड सेकंड इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर हीरो फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द मार्वल कॉमिक्स कैरेक्टर ब्लेड, डायरेक्टेड बाय गुलेर्मो डेल टोरो एंड रिटन बाय डेविस गोयर. सीक्वल टू ब्लेड 1998, इट इज द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन द ब्लेड फ्रेंचाइज, फॉलोड बाय ब्लेड ट्रिनिटी द ट्रिनिटी. द फिल्म फॉलोज द ह्यूमन वैम्पायर हाइब्रिड ब्लेड इन हिज continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 20, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 20, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global जेनोसाइड ऑफ बूथ वेम्पायर एंड ह्यूमन रेसेस ब्लेड एंड हिज ह्यूमन अलाइज आर कोरिसेड इनटू जॉइनिंग फोर्सेस विद ए स्पेशल एलाइट ग्रुप ऑफ वेम्पायर्स डायरेक्टेड बाई गुइलेर्मो डेल टोरो डेविस बाई रिटन बाई डेविस एस गोयर बेस्ड ऑन ब्लेड बाई मार्व वॉल्फमैन गैन कॉलन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई पीटर फ्रैंकफर्ट वेस्ले स्नाइप्स पैट्रिक पाल्मर स्टारिंग वेस्ले स्नाइप्स क्रिस्टोफरसन कॉन पाल्मर लियोनोर वेरेला नॉर्मन रेड्यूस ल्यूक फॉस सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन एडिटेड बाई पीटर एम्यूनसन म्यूजिक बाई मार्को बेल्ट्रामी प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस एम एन रा फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई न्यू लाइन सिनेमा रिलीज डेट March 22, 2002 रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $54 million बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $155 million Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Foss, cinematography, Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, M.N. Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्टमैन, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक कॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 54 मिलियन डॉलर, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 155 मिलियन डॉलर। ब्लेड सेकंड इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर हीरो फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द मार्वल कॉमिक्स कैरेक्टर ब्लेड, डायरेक्टेड बाय गुलेर्मो डेल टोरो एंड रिटन बाय डेविस गोयर, सीक्वल टू ब्लेड 1998, इट इज द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन द ब्लेड फ्रेंचाइज, फॉलोड बाय ब्लेड ट्रिनिटी द ट्रिनिटी। The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, पैट्रिक पाल्मर, स्टारिंग वेस्ले स्नाइप्स, क्रिस्टोफरसन, कॉन पाल्मर, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक कॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 54 मिलियन डॉलर, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 155 मिलियन डॉलर। ब्लेड सेकंड इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर हीरो फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द मार्वल कॉमिक्स कैरेक्टर ब्लेड, डायरेक्टेड बाय गुलेर्मो डेल टोरो एंड रिटन बाय डेविस गोयर, सीक्वल टू ब्लेड 1998, इट इज द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन द ब्लेड फ्रेंचाइज, फॉलोड बाय ब्लेड ट्रिनिटी द ट्रिनिटी। द फिल्म फॉलोज द ह्यूमन वैम्पायर हाइब्रिड ब्लेड इन हिज continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Cross, cinematography Gabriel Bristol, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002. Running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristein, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristein, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristein, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer, a sequel to Blade 1998. It is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristein, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer, a sequel to Blade 1998. It is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्लमैन, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक हॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 22, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $54 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निंग $155 मिलियन. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्लमैन, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक हॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 22, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $54 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निंग $155 मिलियन. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reduce, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Briston, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 22, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $54 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निंग $155 मिलियन. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristein, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristein, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global जेनोसाइड ऑफ बूथ वैम्पायर एंड ह्यूमन रेसेस ब्लेड एंड हिज ह्यूमन अलाइज आर कोरिसेड इनटू जॉइनिंग फोर्सेस विद ए स्पेशल एलाइट ग्रुप ऑफ वैम्पायर्स डायरेक्टेड बाय गुइलेर्मो डेल टोरो डेविस बाय रिटन बाय डेविस एस गोयर बेस्ड ऑन ब्लेड बाय मार्व वॉल्फमैन गैन कॉलन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय पीटर फ्रैंकफर्ट वेस्ले स्नाइप्स पैट्रिक पाल्मर स्टारिंग वेस्ले स्नाइप्स क्रिस्टोफरसन कॉन पाल्मर लियोनोर वेरेला नॉर्मन रेड्यूस ल्यूक हॉस सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा मार्वल एंटरप्राइजेस एमिन रा फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा रिलीज डेट March 22, 2002 रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $54 million बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $155 million Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography, Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्लमैन, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक हॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $54 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002. Running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002, running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 20, 2002. Running time, 107 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $54 million. Box office, earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 20, 2002. Running time, 107 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $54 million. Box office, earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global जेनोसाइड ऑफ बूथ वेम्पायर एंड ह्यूमन रेसेस ब्लेड एंड हिज ह्यूमन एलाइज आर कोरिसेड इनटू जॉइनिंग फोर्सेस विद ए स्पेशल एलाइट ग्रुप ऑफ वेम्पायर्स डायरेक्टेड बाई गुइलेर्मो डेल टोरो डेविस बाई रिटन बाई डेविस एस गोयर बेस्ड ऑन ब्लेड बाई मार्व वॉल्फमैन गैन कॉलन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई पीटर फ्रैंकफर्ट वेस्ले स्नाइप्स पैट्रिक पाल्मर स्टारिंग वेस्ले स्नाइप्स क्रिस्टोफर्सन कॉन पाल्मर लियोनोर वेरेला नॉर्मन रेड्यूस ल्यूक हॉस सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस एमिन रा फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002 रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $54 million बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $155 million Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्लमैन लियोनोर वेरेला नॉर्मन रेड्यूस ल्यूक हॉस सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस एमिन रा फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002 Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्टमैन, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक कॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एम एन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $54 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Goss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002, running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Goss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002, running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global जेनोसाइड ऑफ बूथ वेम्पायर एंड ह्यूमन रेसेस ब्लेड एंड हिज ह्यूमन अलाइज आर कोरिसेड इनटू जॉइनिंग फोर्सेस विद ए स्पेशल एलाइट ग्रुप ऑफ वेम्पायर्स डायरेक्टेड बाय गुइलेर्मो डेल टोरो डेविस बाय रिटन बाय डेविस एस गोयर बेस्ड ऑन ब्लेड बाय मार्व वॉल्फमैन गैन कॉलन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय पीटर फ्रैंकफर्ट वेस्ले स्नाइप्स पैट्रिक पाल्मर स्टारिंग वेस्ले स्नाइप्स क्रिस्टोफरसन कॉन पाल्मर लियोनोर वेरेला नॉर्मन रेड्यूस ल्यूक हॉस सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस एमिन रा फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा रिलीज डेट मार्च 22, 2002 रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $54 million बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $155 million Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography, Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्लमैन, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक फॉस, सिनेमाटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $54 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Foss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002. Running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Foss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002, running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin-Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 20, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin-Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 20, 2002. Running time, 107 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $54 million. Box office, earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography, Gabriel Bristein, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography, Gabriel Bristein, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्टमैन, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक हॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $54 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002. Running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 20, 2002, running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 22, 2002. Running time, 107 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $54 million. Box office, earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 22, 2002. Running time, 107 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $54 million. Box office, earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global जेनोसाइड ऑफ बोथ वैम्पायर एंड ह्यूमन रेसेस, ब्लेड एंड हिज ह्यूमन अलाइज आर कोरिसेड इनटू जॉइनिंग फोर्सेस विद ए स्पेशल एलाइट ग्रुप ऑफ वैम्पायर्स, डायरेक्टेड बाय गुइलेर्मो डेल टोरो, डेविस बाय रिटन बाय डेविस एस गोयर, बेस्ड ऑन ब्लेड बाय मार्व वॉल्फमैन गैन कॉलन, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय पीटर फ्रैंकफर्ट वेस्ले स्नाइप्स पैट्रिक पाल्मर, स्टारिंग वेस्ले स्नाइप्स क्रिस्टोफरसन कॉन पाल्मर, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक बॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल एंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 22, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $54 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निंग $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires, directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Foss, cinematography Gabriel Bristan, edited by Peter Amundsen, music by Marco Beltrami, production companies New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films, distributed by New Line Cinema, release date March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $54 million, box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires, directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पार्टमैन, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक हॉस, सिनेमाटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 54 मिलियन डॉलर, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निंग 155 मिलियन डॉलर। ब्लेड सेकंड इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर हीरो फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द मार्वल कॉमिक्स करेक्टर ब्लेड, डायरेक्टेड बाय गुलेर्मो डेल टोरो एंड रिटन बाय डेविस गोयर, सीक्वल टू ब्लेड 1998। इट इज द सेकंड इंस्टॉलमेंट इन द ब्लेड फ्रेंचाइज, फॉलोड बाय ब्लेड ट्रिनिटी द ट्रिनिटी। द फिल्म फॉलोज द ह्यूमन वैम्पायर हाइब्रिड ब्लेड इन हिज कंटिन्यूइंग एफर्ट टू प्रोटेक्ट ह्यूमन फॉर्म फ्रॉम वैम्पायर्स, फाइंडिंग हिमसेल्फ इन ए फायर्स बैटल अगेंस्ट ए ग्रुप ऑफ म्यूटेंट वैम्पायर हु सीक टू कमिट ग्लोबल जेनोसाइड ऑफ बोथ वैम्पायर एंड ह्यूमन रेसेस। ब्लेड एंड हिज ह्यूमन एलाइज आर कोरिसेड इनटू जॉइनिंग फोर्सेस विद ए स्पेशल एलाइट ग्रुप ऑफ वैम्पायर्स, डायरेक्टेड बाय गुइलेर्मो डेल टोरो, डेविस बाय रिटन बाय डेविस एस गोयर, बेस्ड ऑन ब्लेड बाय मार्व वॉल्फमैन गैन कॉलन, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय पीटर फ्रैंकफर्ट, वेस्ले स्नाइप्स, पैट्रिक पाल्मर, स्टारिंग वेस्ले स्नाइप्स, क्रिस्टोफरसन, कॉन पाल्मर, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक हॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 54 मिलियन डॉलर, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निंग 155 मिलियन डॉलर। Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer, a sequel to Blade 1998. It is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, the Trinity. The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires, directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gan Colin, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, कॉन पाल्मर, लियोनोर वेरेला, नॉर्मन रेड्यूस, ल्यूक हॉस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गैब्रियल ब्रिस्टन, एडिटेड बाय पीटर एम्यूनसन, म्यूजिक बाय मार्को बेल्ट्रामी, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, मार्वल इंटरप्राइजेस, एमिन रा फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमा, रिलीज डेट मार्च 20, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 107 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 54 मिलियन डॉलर, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निंग 155 मिलियन डॉलर। Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million. Blade Second is a 2002 American superhero film based on the Marvel Comics character Blade, directed by Guillermo del Toro and written by Davis Goyer. A sequel to Blade 1998, it is the second installment in the Blade franchise, followed by Blade Trinity, The film follows the human vampire hybrid Blade in his continuing effort to protect human form from vampires, finding himself in a fierce battle against a group of mutant vampires who seek to commit global genocide of both vampire and human races. Blade and his human allies are coerced into joining forces with a special elite group of vampires. Directed by Guillermo del Toro, written by Davis S. Goyer, based on Blade by Marv Wolfman, Gene Colan, produced by Peter Frankfurt, Wesley Snipes, Patrick Palmer, starring Wesley Snipes, Christopherson, Con Palmer, Leonor Varela, Norman Reedus, Luke Hoss. Cinematography, Gabriel Bristein. Edited by Peter Amundsen. Music by Marco Beltrami. Production companies, New Line Cinema, Marvel Enterprises, Amin Ra Films. Distributed by New Line Cinema. Release date, March 22, 2002. Running time 107 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $54 million. Box office earned $155 million.